Something up? I can probably help you out.
I have time for a nap before we leave.
use a vacation. If you're feeling generous, you could help us out. Or we can just dust your ship. If that's how you want to play it.
Fire! Sending struts primed. Retro's firing.
Scan any promising leads?
I wasn't expecting to see anyone else out here. I'm glad you stopped by. We're collecting data on the local geology. You wouldn't be interested in helping us out with a little scanning work, would you? That's terrific. Thanks.
Zeroing in on anything useful? of there. Take it from me, you don't want to ask anyone around here about the research. They'll talk your ear off for hours.
Thank you.
you need to buy coffee, you're out of luck. The postman is barely taking their job.
This extra data will put us way ahead of schedule. Much appreciated. Please, take this. It's not much, but I hope it's enough to make the trouble worth it. Thanks again.
To talk. I owe the lead researcher a report by the end of the day. If you want to know what we're up to, the lead researcher can give you some details.
Be sure to mention your contributions in my report. Thanks.
Please don't touch anything. It's important that our samples stay pristine. Ah, a good Samaritan, are you? Lucky me. We're a bit short-staffed right now. There's plenty to be done around the outpost. Our mission board should have all the details you need. All right, bye.
Excellent work.
Howdy.
I hope it wasn't too much.
Yes.
Okay. I miss my dear darling in New Atlantis. Oh, sorry. Didn't see you there.
Thank you. Right. Let's get this crate into space. Getting a little wild, but next time let's try it without the jetpacks.
It's nice to see you.
Thank you.
Oxygen, nitrogen, hydrogen. It's all here.
Thank you. out on the ship. If you step foot on here, I'm out of a job. I got a hot package that's paid for expedited delivery. They'll dock my pay if it doesn't get to its destination. Star Parcel will reward you well if you can assist. The paperwork involved in giving you anything extra is a nightmare. Yeah, okay. I get it. Tell you what, I can pay you some credits from the discretionary fund up front. Best I can do. Ah, excellent. All you need to do is drop this off to the ship services technician on Sidonia. They'll take it from there. Thanks for bailing me out of this nightmare.
While we're here, we should definitely stock up on supplies at the exchange.
We're asking everyone to take care of any leeches on their ships. We don't want any Terramore storming through here. Anything I can help you with? You the courier? I've been expecting you. Star Parcel has your payment right here. Anything else you need?
Ah, my day just got a whole lot brighter.
When it comes to the study of the Terramorph, the Red Devils are sparing no expense.
Hey.
Excuse me.
Yes?
It's a damn shame that it was necessary to reopen this facility. But someone has to deal with the fact that the Terramorphs have resurfaced.
This a social visit? Or are you looking for more work? Good. I had a species I was hoping to get under the scope. Just let me get the specifics for you. Here. That's where you're aiming. And remember, proximity should be all you need to get your samples. Get close, harvest, and get out before they spot you. Don't let them get the best of you, all right?
It's absolutely freezing here. Oh, I do not recommend extended exposure without our suits.
Yes.
Orbital pattern locked in. good to go for landing.
Day, don't you think?
I'll be right behind you.
I'll get back to what I was doing. You know where to find me.
If something's on your mind, you can tell me.
Need a hand with something?
Do you need something out of my bag? I look forward to seeing you again. Did you want to discuss something? What do you need? Parting is such sweet sorrow, as they say. Hello, Captain. Of course. What can I take? Until we meet again. An unbreathable atmosphere if I ever saw one. We'll need our suits in this area.
Ah, this all of them. Good. Freezing my tail off out here. Here's your money.
Good day, Captain.
Friend. I hope our paths cross again soon.
All thrusters firing.
This is a beautiful place, don't you think? Yes? Enjoy your journey, Captain.
Whatever you need, you've got it.
What's happening, darling?
I'll only carry the good stuff. Just kidding. Of course you can, sweetie. I don't deserve someone as amazing as you. How the hell did I get so lucky? Talk to you again soon, darling.
Look who it is. Do you need me somewhere? I was hoping to stretch my legs.
We'll meet again soon.
Thank you.
How can I be of service, Captain?
What can I do for you?
I have some room in my bag if you need a hand.
You know me. Happy to help out however I can.
Until next time.
Thank you.
Need something? I can take a few things off your hands. Bye, Captain.
Found something for you.
Any troubles you need to share?
Huh? Sorry, I was lost in thought.
Well, well. Back for more, eh? I'm right behind you.
Yes, Captain. Travel safely.
I'm glad to see you looking well.
Need my help? Hey, Captain. Captain?
Good day, Captain.
I'm here for you, my love. Stay safe, darling. Walter spends a fortune to maintain the lodge, but I'd say it's worth every credit. Two of us make quite the pair, eh? Let's see what you've got. Don't stay away too long.
Damn it. Do we have to get up already? Sunshine. No, we done talking already. Thank you.
Let me guess. You missed me and you couldn't stay away. Have something for me? Now that we're here, perhaps we could spend a bit of time relaxing rather than planning. What's happening, darling? Dropping off a few choice items? I'd be happy to carry a few things for you. Bye, love. One of these days, we need to actually get some sleep after going to bed.